Hey, it's Professor Hitch here, and today I want to talk to you about settings and other important features in Canvas. So you can see I've got my Canvas dashboard in front of me. There are published courses in the middle here. I've got a to-do list on the right. These are assignments that are coming up. And I've got some menu options here on my left. What I'd like to draw your attention to, though, is Account. When you click on Account, you should have a number of other options pop up, as you're seeing here. The first one I'm going to take you to is Profile. In Profile, you have the option to change your profile picture, to add a biography, to link to other websites, and occasionally, depending on the college, you also have the option to register your pronoun. Do you prefer he, she, they, and so on? When you're done editing your profile, press Save Profile, and your changes should register instantly. Another place that I'd like to show you is Settings. In Settings, although this may look complicated, there are some important things you want to look for, including the top right, Ways to Contact. Depending on the college that you're at, you may have the option to add a cell phone number, to add a personal email. And if that's the case, you may want to do that right away so that when Canvas contacts you, it contacts you at a place where you know you're going to see that answer. When you're done updating settings, press Update Settings. As you can see, there are some other features on the settings page, but for the most part, these are not features that you should expect to use. The other place that I'd like to show you, though, is something called notifications. Give it a moment to load. Ah, notifications. Within notifications, you have the option to set how frequently you would like to get notified about various things happening in Canvas. For instance, do you want to be notified when grading has occurred? If so, click to make sure that you're notified immediately. Immediately, daily, weekly, notifications off. Do you want to be notified every time you receive a conversation, perhaps from your instructor? If so, you want to click notify immediately. Do you want to be notified of discussion posts? You can be notified daily, weekly, notified instantly, although I wouldn't recommend that because sometimes students post a bunch. As you can see, you can also use this page to set up notifications for your device. If you have the Canvas app downloaded, you can control how frequently you're notified of various things on Canvas. Well, there you go. I hope you understand a little bit more about Canvas now and you're feeling a little bit more comfortable in this course. If you have any further questions, check out some of my other videos.